Greetings, my excellent friendos. How you doing? I'm gonna play some more Vidya games. This rogue trader thing. Looks like there was a patch note. Apparently, I completed the prologue. That's all I've gotten through so far. Gotta make sure I don't have anything else playing. Oh, that's right. Landing on the starport. The dark corners of the Imperium are infested with scoundrels, criminals, heretics, and even minions of the archenemy. Exterminating them is the duty of every righteous servant of the God Emperor. Whoa! Somebody's shooting at us! Do not use mere currency. Explosives tickles my nose. Halt weapons on the ground or I'm firing? Yeah. Do you know who you are? Rebel landing force. What is this mess? Go easy on them. Ooh. Let me just take control. I'm the rogue trader, Von Valencius. Give me a status report this instant.
My mistake, zero. Once the star report is under control, the governor's wardens perimeter command.
The sergeant. Frag grenade. Sergeant Laz Malgar reporting. Unit is holding the starport. How may I serve? Some narrowly dirty dog nearly shot down my shuttle. Yes, it's those rebels. Those maggots somehow got their hands on anti-aircraft. Oh, what's going on here?
I'm rebellious in both the capital and the provinces.
First a lower level spark, then it went up the spires and hit the box hubs, arsenals, mag train stations. And Philip tore off his mask for silence because he knew about the trouble on Rykad Minoris. He knew that none of our allies would come to our aid. You may continue report, peasant. Tech priest linked to satellites reported sightings of strange void ships in the system. We were sent to the starport, the only reason we're able to hold it. What caused the rebellion? Ill thought, sir. Ground keeps shaking, things keep exploding, people are scared. Creatures came, they started riling everyone up. Who are you anyway? Sergeant Laz Malgar, sir, 11th generation loyal soldier of House Winterscale. Okay. Nice. Pat him on the shoulder, you're doing fine work, Malgar, and so are your troops. Could people like you that hold the Imperium together. Sergeant's grim voice rings. Right. Happen to know if a member of the Inquisition has come here. No, sir, there definitely haven't been any visitors like that on my watch. I'm going to see the governor. You'll have to go on foot. The streets are dangerous. No one to send you as escort. I signed all available troops to accompany the esteemed tech priest of governor. I will vox cast orders to them to wait for you. I'll inform orders. You're a good soldier, but you've got a lot of blood on your hands, both yours and others. You know the same hand that salutes now might falter in darkness. Rank and epaulets won't save you from the bitterness. What tech priest? Very important person from the Adeptus Mechanicus arrived on the last shuttle. Amarant or Armanat or something like that had recently arrived. Path ahead dangerous. What exactly awaits me there? All our roadblocks are gone. The whole place is in rebels' hands. Something about mines? Okay. His remark about mines lodges itself in your memory. More than anything, you'll need to watch the ground and not your surroundings. You'd rather risk a shot from a rebel or a jittery soldier than experience a few handfuls of lethal frag shrapnel. See that your heroism is noted. I live to serve. Rumors. On your travels, you will hear many rumors. Those of them that are deserving of the rogue trader's attention are logged in a separate section of the journal. Sometimes rumors are just that. Other times, there's truth to them. In some cases, there may be even more. To verify rumor, travel to the place indicated in the rumor's description. You're bound to hear rumors regarding your own deeds and exploits, some of which reflect the reaction of the expanse's denizens to choices you have made. All right. You're dead, and you've got loot, so we'll add that. Some goods over here.
I'll lay claim to the stars.
Summary execution will be sufficient. There is loot over there. Okay, hold on.
Victory awaits!
Oh, there it is. On out this way. Oh, but before we do, we're gonna level up. Okay. Let's save the game. What are we? Level 7? Let's see what we got here. Ooh, already know. Toughness and willpower. Don't stop believing in love. Escape plan. Nail your kickback. Thank you. I am a fortress world. So, being a fortress world, this is a don't die. Surefire plan. That's an interesting one. That keeps me alive. Kind of like it. Alter weapons. Laz weapons. I'm using a Laz sniper. Yeah, let's do that. Version. Demolition. Medicaid. Guess we'll stack corrals again. Tent. Engagement. Ramming speed. And it's two spiders. I haven't seen any power armor, but I want him to wear power armor. That's my plan for him. Might be useless right now, but that's okay. Study. Armed hit. Need level 10, okay. Our conduit.
Oh. I have physical distortion. Kind of like that. I did the bio thing. It poisons them. I like it. I like it. Okay. Hold ya. What do you got? Down here. The Litany of Purification. War Hymn or Furious Recital. For protection. 3% chance to ignore any enemy attack. I kind of like that. Flame weapon expert, okay. Flame weapon proficiency, I have that. I'll do Emperor Protect. I don't know. Okay. And then Demolition's still pretty good. Awareness. Ooh. Fail degradation. When psychers reach deeper into the warp, chance of the Imperium bleeding into our reality. Okay. Range vitality. Enemies moved by the navigator's abilities suffer 5 damage. No idea. Haunted. March. I have no idea what to do for her. I feel like I should be buying these things. Reduced by perception. Do that. We want perception. Asian commerce. Carouse. Here it is. Guess we'll get fighting.
I won't heed your cries of mercy.
Show them no mercy.
Okay. Right. But you here. We're gonna charge somebody there. We cannot get him. Also cannot get in full cover.
You die, frighten
die,
me!
Die!
Alright. Okay, so you are probably going to give me a nice little light. So you need two for that. So you are going to analyze that enemy.
Was that you? Or...
And then we'll expose your weakness. Make sure that you are strong.
On it! Farewell.
Oh, it hit Abelard. Well, she is terrible at this.
Already done. I don't have time for this. All too easy. Nothing of value has been lost.
Abelard. I believe I can fly.
Follow my lead. At your beck and call.
Haunting scream.
Victory is imminent.
Sister Argenta, come with me. A couple over there. You are going to run and
doubt
gun.
Is for the weak.
I want to shoot all of them.
That is not the Emperor's will. I will bathe this battlefield in righteous fury! I'll do it. Faith without deeds is worthless.
And we're just gonna start
as the Emperor commands. I'll do it.
Five.
Doubt is for the weak.
Seriously?
Voice of command.
If you insist, Lord Captain.
Take aim.
Isn't this a job for the serfs?
And then bring it down.
If I may.
Devil.
As the Emperor commands, I act.
Well, actually.
Faith without deeds is worthless.
There
is a prayer.
And then she is able to move full cover.
Step aside. The navigator is coming.
Pain cleanses the body.
Killed themselves.
There is movement in the Empyrean. Will do. Anything else?
Problem for me. Nothing I can't do. Supposing me was your biggest mistake.
Get off my navigator.
Momentum.
It will be done. Reduced to dust. Indeed. I will do my duty.
I think there's only one left.
Guided by faith.
Oh wait, there's two.
As the Emperor commands, I act. Doubt is for the weak. I'll do it. The enemies of the Emperor will be undone. As the Emperor commands, I act.
Miss. So Cassia will tell you.
Do not dare ask.
Oh, I can't do that. I can give you that. And then I can say, pick aim.
Me? If you insist, Lord Captain.
And then I will tell you to bring it in.
I'm not accustomed to being ordered around.
Faith without deeds is worthless.
Good enough.
Brace yourself, Abelard.
What is this foreboding?
Not this scryer's job. But of course. Was it you? Or...
My tactics are flawless. Already done. I'll pass.
No line of sight to the target? He's right. Guess we screwed that up.
Is for the weak. None can escape the Emperor's judgment.
Got it. Oh, that's a lot.
Follow my lead.
Blind madman. Don't talk to him. Even just one, please. Another blind
man. I won't tolerate weakness.
Four, Imperium.
I rise to the occasion.
Do not touch a shipment of tithes to the blessed Lord Captain Calandra's.
It's about time.
Trophies were packed as cargo. So one of our shuttles, yeah, did leave. Eavesdropping has made proper communication impossible. Riot on Rykady Philia, the prison planetoid, yeah. Direct 5 is silent, yeah. But tell me about Yurek 5. Alright. who is Evane Winterscale? He's the one we... More classified, just personal. There's another reason. My betrothed is missing. Oh, we saw Raquel. Worry not, your Raquel is alive. Brutally maiming. Do you think the governor can handle the rebellion? Not some pessimist to say otherwise. Good. Despondence to get you dragged in front of a firing squad. Exactly. Looking for an interrogator. Don't know where he is now. I'm sorry, but I don't like discussing the affairs of the Inquisition. Yeah, I'm not going to maim him. I must take my leave. We're not brutal. I mean, maybe we should be, though.
A new challenge for me?
I feel like that's a trap.
I'll lay claim to the stars. Take a knee and bow before me.
I'll turn you into corpse starch.
Let's put me... put me over here. Yes, right there, cover. But you, here at the start of the battle. Vince, you are a sister of Bethel. Need a good firing line. You, Cassia. Yeah, I don't know. Wait. Okay. The battle. Yes, shoot your own. Shall go to this one. Swing a tam.
It will be done.
Shall charge that one.
Attention to detail is the key to success.
And then we shall
endure. At your beck and call.
I get to be in a cleave. Shooting your own guys. I love it.
All too easy.
You've got a good
13.
Nothing I can't do.
Remove all of them.
Not a problem for me.
And then we shall shoot you down.
Nothing I can't do.
Nice. Magenta. We'll ignore cover
me.
And take effective double
if you
distance.
Insist, Lord Captain.
And in fact, you will break it
I
down.
I am a navigator, not a servitor. She may go out. Take care of them.
Emperor, move through me! Be the fire in my heart!
I'll do it.
High momentum.
Power resides in the will of the righteous. As the Emperor commands, I act. None can escape the Emperor's judgment.
I'll do it.
I will bathe this battlefield in righteous fury. Commands, I act. Are you my emperor? Faith without deeds is worthless. This is why I was chosen.
I'll do it.
None can escape the Emperor's judgment.
Oh, she is.
Doubt
just...
is for the weak.
Cover. Okay, so now
we'll
you're
do.
Out in the open. Shall.
Anything else?
Pick off your weaknesses. Shall scream you down.
What? Oh. Of course.
And then we'll make Argenta.
On it.
Buff.
this one. It will be done. Reduce the dust.
Oh. Good for you, Abelard.
That's something worse. Too easy. Not my specialty.
That is foolishness. Battlefields are always drowned in scarlet. Me, if you insist, Lord Captain.
As the Emperor commands, I act.
Woo. Taking care of business.
They who discern the future own the battlefield. Is not my destiny.
All right.
Stop mocking me.
I'm not interested.
Seriously?
Victory is imminent. Indeed, one fewer target.
Rebel.
Victory awaits.
Duty prevails. Never doubt me. I better myself through my service.
Right across the mines. More rebels?
Change is coming. The edge is nigh.
The blinded ones are harmless. No sense in shooting them and drawing attention.
Fire on the nearest target! Don't kill the tech priest! We need to take him alive!
Unless their enemies
win! Keep him! Hold back!
a new ally? Oh no. Oh good.
May knowledge be thy fate. Let the cycle be discontinued.
Well, this guy looks cool. Pascal.
Not another step. Flee, for I am death.
By the throne, what is that servant of the Omnisire made of? Adamantine? Ugh, blast it.
I identify you as a member of a high strata belonging to Rogue Trader House von Valancius. I am detecting no need for confrontation. The convoy received an order to meet you. It is no longer functional. Therefore, I propose that we continue to advance to the rendezvous point with the Governor's soldiers.
Mechadendrite tentacles. Who are you?
I identify as Magnus Pascal Halema of the Priesthood of Mars. By the grace of the Omnisire, I am currently assigned to the maintenance personnel of the station Altar Templum Calixis X-17.
Altar Templum Calixis. I have heard the name before. The station appears on House Orselio's star charts in the Furibundus system, not far from the Void Colony of Footfall. You have traveled a long way to come here, esteemed Magos.
This was my doing.
The voices are being weird about him. They're saying garbled, conflicting things, like they're talking about completely different people. But he's not a threat to you. Even if that's a bit hard to believe after all the fireworks.
Don't know.
The Omnisire granted me a revelation. The spirit of this machine was dying, but it wished to perform a service, for such was its design. I sensed this and appealed to it. I do not know how I did it. I merely followed my intuition. The understanding granted by the Omnisire was not permanent. It has left me. I came here to carry out a sacred mission. My mentor, Archmagus Amonat, summoned me, and I hastened to answer his call. But the rabble's unrest prevented our meeting, and I was on my way to Governor Medina to determine my mentor's current location.
Heck yeah.
My escort was ordered by the commander to discontinue their movement and await to be merged with your group. Then, due to their incompetence, they let themselves be killed. It was an unacceptable complication to my task.
I invite you to join my retinue.
Acknowledged. Predicting successful and mutually beneficial cooperation.
Yes. Interrupted the fueling sacrament. Not a single one of them attempted to.
I won't tolerate over the weakness.
Got a load of goods. Bolter weapon proficiency, two-handed ranged.
It's about time.
Oh, there's some goods over here.
You're always praying, Cog. Don't you ever bore yourself? Do you even know what fun is? What about jokes, huh?
The concept of humor has been detected in the catalog. Demonstration. An ignorant layperson, a low status candidate for servitorization, and a blasphemous orphan thief walk into a bar deprived of the omniscience blessing.
He's telling a machine joke. He's telling a machine joke. All right. Oh, he's got a lot. So what does he have?
It is inventory.
He uses an omniscient axe, two-handed melee weapon. Okay, I'm here for it. You can also have, oh, you've got a frag grenade. I'm gonna give you a frag grenade. Because grenades are fun. Large medikit. He needs it. Okay.
And
fire. Oh shit! Fire grenade. Bolter weapon. Laser pistol. Primitive power. What is it? 5-7. Shotgun. Flamer, okay. Okay. Let me give her a flamer. Can only have one. All right. Wearing medium.
I could give him carapace.
Has better armor using that. Okay. We'll throw a force grenade out. Oh, he is also an operative. Rats. He has tech use. I think we're gonna just go straight intelligence. The weapon skill. Yeah, let's go intelligence. And then combat master. Thank you. intelligence again? Or weapon skill? Perfect spot now. Instant exposure. Oh. Well, get him into the fray of things. Because what I'd like to see, this is a power weapon. Right. Keep something down here. Violation of the algorithm.
I'll lay claim to the stars.
Activate the turrets.
The machine god grants me insight.
I won't heed your cries of mercy.
I will take you down.
Well, I need to take a small break. Back.
All right, we are back. I guess we should continue. All right, start the back. No. Position my crew. Be back here. I don't know. I kind of want to stay back and let the turrets take care of everything, but maybe I can't. See, that's just way too far away for her. Rubitas. He's low on health, but I've got to make him tougher. Oh, he's going to be... He's going to come clear over there. Oh, he's got... Big... I think we're gonna just stay back, maybe?
Guided by faith!
Yeah. She just showing me stuff she got at Amazon. Alright, so I got her this flamer shot. But
faith without deeds is worthless. Rejoice in battle! As the Emperor commands, I act. None can escape the Emperor's judgment.
There you go.
Already done. Suits my purposes. Not a problem for me.
I've seen worse battles than this in my time. At your beck and call.
Explorers know one route. Forward.
I know what is to come. Was that you? Or what an unfortunate turn of fate. Will do. Stop it!
Accustomed to being ordered around.
Suits my purposes. Nothing of value has been lost.
There's one rebel gunner left.
God Emperor, move through me. Be the fire in my heart.
Challenge for me.
Follow my lead. I won't tolerate weakness. Victory awaits. None shall stand in my way.
Woo! Chilly down here. Found a little heater. Reach the upper way, find out what is going on. Private Camille Regius, ready to escort you to the command center for your meeting with the governor. As if it looks like it belongs somewhere. Her head.
It's about time.
Can't launch straight across.
I'll lay claim to the stars.
Attention to detail is the key to success.
Huh, there's goods down there.
Follow my lead!
Well, my computer's about to crash. We'll call that a night. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you later.